Okay, so I screwed up. Give me another chance. I'm his mother. Isn't a year long enough punishment? Now it's not too late. Don't talk to me about that court order. It's his birthday. It's his birthday. God damn it. Please put him on the phone. Please put him on the phone. Don't hang up. Oh, I haven't been a good...
Excuse me, sir, but there's a 2-drink minimum.
Gotta stop. What do you think I'm gonna do? Step around for the next few hours? Who are you fooling? Pills this chicken. Everybody knows you just want someone to come around and save you, and then they gotta save you every other week. You wanna do it? Don't be half-assed.
Donnie, you're nuts.
I'm nuts. You're the suicide. Come on, I know you're not gonna use it. Tomorrow I want this back, and I don't wanna hear about this shit no more.
Excuse me. I gotta get ready, guys.
Who ripped out the phone?
Now what?
You wanna look?
It's not coming out of my salary.
I can't go on again.
Somebody will come for you.
Nobody's on the floor. Hey, that table of dykes is mine.
You always get the girls.
Oh, they tip good. Oh, yeah, Jody. Sunday, your night's a lock up.
Can you handle it?
What else do I gotta do? Oh,
not what I want.
Good.
I have money.
I'm not a hooker. Do you think I work my butt off for 500 bucks a week if I can make it in a night?
I think you're lonely and it's been a bad night. I want to talk to you. I haven't talked to anybody in a long time. What's your name?
Jody.
Jody. I don't usually hide out to meet women. I was waiting for you to leave, and when you did...
Why me?
Because you've been crying. This place is warm, you're cold. You're still here listening to me.
I don't go out with customers.
I think you need a friend. So do I. Until dawn, we'll talk, share something of who we are.
$1,000?
For the sleep you're gonna miss.
I don't have $1,000 worth of things to talk about.
You must be pretty alone.
Does it mean yes?
Because I don't give a shit.
I don't drive.
You're kidding. You sure you can afford this?
Oh, I have a pass.
Come on, I'm rich. I'll spring for a cab.
Bus will be here in a minute.
Listen, you're a nice guy. I can't take your green. Guys that come see you dance think you're gonna be something. So you go out with them and they get bored because you turn out to be a regular person. So what kind of business is she in, big spender?
I've never had a guest in my house before.
Your house? I never told you I was going home with you.
Are we supposed to go someplace else first?
Spare change. Nice outfit.
He already has.
Want to touch my karma?
You want to get it out of my face?
I want to suck on your shoes.
Aren't you going to do anything?
Hmm?
Say yes.
Yes.
Just don't hit me with your flower.
No, thanks. Sure you live around here? Are we getting close? I'm getting cold. Shit. You said you wanted to talk, remember?
Tell me about the daylight, how the sun feels on your skin.
How would I know? I work nights.
I know about the nights.
Yeah, well, you tell me about it.
All right. Listen. The scream of a mouse caught in a trap. Humans making love with the television on. A cat watching us from that bush over there. A kite is caught in the top branch of that tree.
Come on, you're kidding. What tree?
That one.
Hey!
I can't stand the smell of cigarettes. It's the smoke.
What are you, a magician? Listen, this is not going to work. Give me my bag.
What did I do?
It's just that I'm not in the mood, all right? Hand it over.
This is my house.
Yeah, right.
Would you like a drink?
Beer?
I have wine.
You really are rich.
Long-term investments.
You really have great taste, you know. I don't have a problem with it at all. A lot of girls that...
I'm not even human.
So long. Move.
Please. You called me. There's a dark space in your soul, a little piece of death. Sunrise, I'll end your pain.
Ah!
you want.
You know about me.
That you don't want to live. And if I don't feed tonight, I'll die.
Six.
What?
Dawn.
It's at 6 o'clock.
Can't you take some animal? A dog or a horse? Why me?
The blood of animals is incomplete. It lacks your spirit, your soul. I rarely feed, and when I do, I only take the ones that have given up. I want to talk about the day.
What do you want to know?
How it feels.
It doesn't feel like anything.
The sunlight on your skin.
Hot.
That's not what I'm asking! What does it look like?
What?
The sun.
You can't look at it. It's too bright.
You're of the sun. You felt it 1,000 times. I've never felt it. Tell me.
I was in Palm Springs, and the air felt thick. And I laid out on the grass. And it felt so hot that I thought the sun was hugging me.
Rain.
It rains at night. What do you want, rainbows? You picked the wrong girl. I'm like you. I sleep all day. If I happen to get up, it's because the gardener's running his goddamn blower.
I want to hear about something I can't see. I want to touch it through your words.
You want me to give you the day? I can't. I don't think about it. I don't give a shit about it. Just try to get through it. So do you do this often? Kidnap someone?
Humans are cattle. I could take you right now.
6 o'clock. You said 6 o'clock. You want me to talk? I'll talk to you. What do you want to know? Me something I know the answer to.
What does it feel like to have a friend?
I don't have any.
person I hang out with is this girl, Adonna. She's crazy. It's not like a real friendship. Sometimes she's there when I need a hug.
There won't be any pain. Our hearts beat. Yours strong, mine weak. Yours fighting, beating harder, pulling mine faster. Until for a moment, they're synchronized. And as your life begins to fill mine, you'll know peace. I begin to hunger again and again forever.
Why'd you let me shoot you?
So you could see how hopeless it is. Look at this. You have all these different buttons telling you 100 different things. You do all this work, and when you're finished, you're exactly where you started. Quite an interesting metaphor of your civilization.
Stop it! You said you chose me because I wanted to die. Well, you're right. Do it! Do it! Kill me!
Human life is a spark. You die like insects. Don't you see that's your gift? The adventure of not knowing. The danger is what makes it worthwhile. Fear is what gives your life meaning. My life is endless. I can't get sick. If I'm hurt, I heal. I mean, I'll live to see constellations change in the sky. I envy your mortality.
Are you trying to tell me this is the best night of my life?
No, I'm asking you to share it with me.
Fuck you.
Look at this. $1,500 and I don't know how to work it.
What are you gonna do? Show me your teeth? Your claws, maybe? Fine night together, you do Bella Lugosi and I get terrified, and that's your idea of a date!
Forgot to break this. Why do you care?
I don't even like this Barbie. Oh. This is the new version. I had the old one. She wasn't wholesome like this one. She wore a lot of makeup. You wanted to know about my friends? When I was a kid, she was my friend. No one messed with her. I wanted to be just like her. At least I had nipples.
touch your victims. Look at them. Pose them. Do you ever take a man?
What's this?
For cleaning cassettes.
You're lying. I can feel the heat off your body, the catch in your voice.
It's my son, okay?
You're a mother?
Surprised? Couldn't you sense my stretch marks? He was born a couple months after my marriage. His father's family is very rich. And their lawyer told me what a burden a child would be. And he didn't even say to someone like you. So I listened. They even gave me liberal visitation. But he wasn't mine anymore. Then one weekend, I took him. They found me. And now I'm not allowed to talk to him or see him.
That's the way you want it. Your voice is hollow and your body's cool.
How could you possibly know of families or children?
My mother was destroyed when I was a child.
You were never a child.
I'm not supernatural. I'm a separate species, not like your fiction. I was born, not made. The only things humans have right is that fire and sunlight can kill us. We were starving. There was this, coach by the side of the road. Had a broken axle, which we killed more than we should have. Drunk on blood, we ignored the graying sky. Felt the dawn, but we couldn't stop. We couldn't make it home, so we hid in this barn and buried ourselves under alfalfa. I remember tiny purple and red flowers mixed in my mother's hair. I guess someone followed us and they lit the barn on fire. My mother tried to protect me. She covered me with her body. Her hair was on fire. She told me to dig into the ground. I wanted to stay with her, but she started pushing me so hard into the earth that I thought she was going to crush me, so I had to keep digging. while, I could hear. And then the darkness took. When I woke up, I was suffocating. The dirt was like cement in my nose and my mouth. I broke through the earth. Nothing was there. Just a empty field. 100 years had passed. Scars on my body didn't fade for almost 100 more. Some never did. You see, my people only appreciate beauty. They shunned me. Sickened them. They didn't want to be reminded that living for is a curse. So I grew up living on the edge of your society, taking dogs, rats, your dead. But it wasn't enough. It was never enough. Finally, when I did get strong enough to hunt again, that first taste of real blood began to heal me in ways the years never could. So I grew up living in the kind of places where a child alone is ignored. And if someone disappears, nobody cares.
That's why you picked me, isn't it? I'm the kind of person no one will miss. Got any aspirin?
I used them to keep the flowers alive longer.
They're not really alive. They're dead, they only look alive. Some guy wants to go to bed with you and he brings you a bunch of dead things. Never understood flowers, Christmas trees, butterfly collections. So where's your coffin?
I don't sleep in a coffin.
You're really disappointing. You can't turn into smoke, be a bat. You can't fly. You drink, and you certainly haven't hypnotized me. Stop staring at my legs.
I wanted this to be different. When I saw you on stage, I thought you understood.
Me.
energy of other people. And we can't change who we are.
You're just mad because you were fooled. I didn't mean to do it. I didn't even know you were there.
Let's have a drink.
When I was 14, my mother's boyfriend raped me. I told her. Of course, he said it never happened. Got anything to eat? So the next time he came into my room, I nearly cut his Twinkie off. Figured that would prove my point. Of course he said that I attacked him, though, you know? Anyways, then I found myself, like, in this, like, really mental funny farm with all these way-out people. All I had to do was turn it on. Anyways, the whole place smelled like dirty socks and piss. It was really disgusting. The guards. Oh, excuse me, the aides. They had a field day, because I was the only thing there under 160 pounds and 400 years old. No offense. Where's the key? Anyways, you learn how to turn off, function on automatic, and cry when no one's looking. There was this ventilation hole in the bathroom. I thought if I starved myself, I could squeeze on through. It only lasted about a week. I told you, I had no willpower. Anyways, I ended up making a lot of copper enameling. Still got some nice ashtrays in my apartment.
Think fast.
You got a lady vampire? How old are you? Let me guess. 300? 1,000? And you're still a virgin.
I'm an outcast!
You wanna hurt me again? Come on, chicken. Is this what you want?
No. The way I look is evolutionary camouflage. I appear to be human so you won't believe in me. I'm not like you.
Evolutionary camouflage. I watch pornos of cows fucking.
I'm just food to you. Right.
You'll never understand the emptiness of living forever.
First time I missed my son's birthday.
Today?
Yesterday. I blew it.
No, you didn't.
What do you mean?
The night belongs to the day it followed. See? The next day starts at 5 a.m. Look. If you stay up late Saturday night, fall asleep at 2 a.m., you don't say you went to bed early Sunday morning. You say you went to bed very late Saturday night.
So what?
So tonight's still yesterday. It's still your son's birthday. Put your jacket on. I'll get mine.
Why?
Where does he live?
Don't do this to me.
No, I can give this to you if you'll just let me.
You must be married. Usually about this time of night, you only get the hose. You partying? I mean, want some shit? Pretty ritzy neighborhood. What the hell?
Just drive.
Bulletproof.
This is it?
Yeah.
Come on.
That one.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Hold on. Hold on. Don't let go.
That one.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Hold on. Hold on. Don't let go.
Let go of my hand. Look, I only got two. I need one of them to open the damn window. Now let go or I'm gonna drop you. And your son and I can have a nice talk.
Remember? I missed you so much.
in a dream. Has that blanket got crabs or anything?
Old lady, please, not my blankie. All right, but try not to, never mind.
Haven't you ever been to the beach before?
I didn't want to, not without the sunlight. I can't find my balance.
I know, I feel most of the time.
Wait here. I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
Well, if they haven't fixed it yet, it's something I used to do when I was a kid. To the Neckers.
Your fastest movement is like slow motion to me. I can hear your heartbeat a block away.
You gave me my son, now I'm gonna give you yours. You're not supposed to be on the sand yet. Take off your clothes. Trust me.
Do I leave on my underwear?
Would I take you to a nude beach your first time out? Kinky. Now lay down and close your eyes. Will you face the sun? Okay. Now pretend it's almost noon and you feel the warm salt air all over your body. You smell something coconutty and you realize it's a suntan lotion and the wind. A million different radios are all playing at once. California Dreaming, some Bach, a little rap, Miles Davis. cool spray of water hits your body and it surprises you. It feels real good because it just cooled you right off. The cry of gulls. They just sound like another song. Then you're getting really thirsty. Someone hands you a cold beer. It tastes real good. It tingles all the way down. The little kids with ice cream cones melting all over their hands. Sand sticking to their bodies where the ice cream dripped. Their mothers are they're trying to clean off their kids in the ocean waves. Above it all is the sun. The sparkle of it hitting the water. Holding you. Warming you. Healing you. You're right. I am full of shit. I didn't want him. I couldn't handle it. All this talk about my child and being a mother and stuff. Even when I had him, did I take him up to Canada? No, I ended up in Ventura. It took them exactly 3 weeks to find me. I wanted them to. I knew they would. Just needed to tell myself that I tried. I don't want to die.
I wish I could start over.
All right. Who's been messing around with the light?
I think he gave me whiplash.
Where to, boss?
Paradise Cafe.
Why?
One more dance for me.
Wait here.
Drive home, destroy tonight's logs. Sleep, and when you awaken, you will remember nothing about me, her, this house. You will remember a rich man who forgot his wallet in your car. You threw it in the trash after removing the money. Understand?
What happened to my blank?
You ate it. Drive.
You could have done that to me.
I wanted tonight to be your choice.
Some choice.
It's not like your mythology. My bike can't turn you into what I am, or the earth would be overrun by my kind.
What are you talking about?
I can give you something. This is too much for me when I haven't fed. I want you to know.
Temporary, like a drug.
It'll fade in a few minutes. But you'll know what I am. Forgive me.
I want to go outside. What's the matter? Afraid of me now?
You want me to take him, let you live? Fight me. Your power's fading.
You can't escape. Every moment leaves you more human.
The
hairs is beautiful.
Is it you who hunts and who hurts you?